Do not allow yourself to fall into a narrow point of view, but allow the Lord to expand your worldview. And in return, he will use you to transform the nations.